And this is how we start the riveting let's play of Dragon Ball Xenoverse, a song about Ebola. A riveting humor already, for such a riveting commentary. You know, I never thought anywhere in my life I would be seeing people doing let's plays on games where they try harder than DSP Gaming at humor. You know, good job, guys. You've managed to make DSP Gaming's humor look natural. You should feel proud. Just hang that up on your refrigerator of proud achievements in life.
My parents are sleeping in the room next door, and I don't want to wake them up.
Okay, so yes, this is Double S Animation's LP channel, Vic T, Double S Gaming. You know, it's rather scary when his channel name is just one letter off from DSP. That really spells a bad omen for what you're about to see. FCs, fan characters. And apparently Mexicans are involved in a game made by Asians. Like, were they involved in the Saiyan race somehow? Oh, you little faggot, you. Firing laser beams in a game about Dragon Ball? How dare you? And, like, I haven't exactly played this game yet, or, like, actually been able to play for myself. Like, I've played other Dragon Ball Z fighting games, and is just firing laser beams all it's really boiled down to now? Because something about that just seems incredibly lame. Because, like, I remember having, like, Budokai Tenkaichi 3, and I remember being able to do a lot more than just spamming laser beams. Like, I've been able to do, like, up-close combos with characters, like physical attacks, but I really hope this isn't all that this entire game series is boiled down to. How do you not see it? It's so huge! Not just that, but there was an indicator as well, that little indicator. How do you miss that? Oh no, there's something big showing up on my screen, I wonder what that does. What? It tells me giant laser beams are firing bullshit! Well, yeah, we understand that you're joking, it's just sad to say your humor's not very funny. I'm sorry, I know people tend to be classified as assholes for saying things like that, but you know. We'll take the time to discuss what exactly our connections look like. Because the other guy obviously can't see that. Because, you know, my character wasn't broken enough. And I guess we're just going to pay an homage to the actual show and just let the guy charge up his power. What? I teleported instead of behind him, instead of running away, and he managed to hit me? No. You know, just throwing the sun at everyone. Yeah, this is a Dragon Ball Z. Throwing the sun at people is just, you know, that's a casual thing. It's like just watching that same jalopy going across the street every now and then. It's like, eh, it's just there. That happens. It does? I mean, I've seen plenty of assholes in my time, and that crater does not look like an asshole. It kind of looks like a crater. How do you not block that? The thing was, like, miles away from you. Oh my god, that laser beam's coming straight towards me. I better just look at it. Meanwhile, 40 seconds later, he catches on to the remark. I think even the co-commentator's just going like, this is fucking stupid. It's not even paying attention to anything. Oh no, a giant energy beam is coming towards me. I better just stand here and do nothing. Running away, you can do that? Fuck you, you can't. The game never said that. You know, like, you can even tell, like, they don't really know how to do the melee attacks. They'll just throw, like, a couple of punches at each other and run away. Just to spam more attacks. Like, I'm pretty sure you could do a lot more with melee combos. Like, I've seen some videos where people are doing, like, insane, like, combos with melee attacks, following up by just flying towards them and continuing their combos. These guys aren't doing that. They just do, like, one or two punches, fly away, and fire laser beams. You know, this is essentially what would happen if you take Vic's flash animations and make them do a video game. There's no real, like, actual physical CQC combat. No, there's just laser beams everywhere. What? Getting hurt by laser beams I could easily dodge makes me lose? Bullshit. Wait, what are you doing? That's not your fan character. Get out of here. You're not gonna win with that thing. You're doing this all wrong. You gotta be your fan character. Obviously. Yeah, is he blocking? Let's see, they're figuring it out now. Laser beams being fired halfway across the screen can easily be blocked. Gotta get up close. Meanwhile, he's gonna eat another one. And what exactly was that guy aiming at? What? He's over there! You know, it's funny, because he used that last match and apparently the guy didn't notice. Now he suddenly notices. This is just ADD, the commentary. Like, can we get, like, a this is how you don't play video? With this? This is how you don't play the not DSP edition? That'd actually be rather interesting, just to see if this is how you don't play, but it's not about Darksideville. he's behind you, stupid. And he still gets hit by him? And they're both kind of stupid. Even with his OP Saiyan character and his OP healing, he still loses. Good job there. Good job. Maybe you'll learn to finally dodge laser beams for once. But no, both of you are doing this wrong. You're both gonna lose horribly. This is supposed to be out the fan characters only. I've certainly been let down with this one. Okay, I guess we're just gonna pay another homage by just letting the other guy charge his energy. Like, the other guy could be capitalizing on this, but I guess not. There we go. Now we're getting now we're seeing some actual combos. He can fire multiple energy blasts at once? It's like he's a Saiyan! That's so stupid! That didn't exactly look like Lin, that just looked like a giant ball of fire. If you're gonna make references to Lin, at least have the reference make sense. Oh, you mean you have to press the button to make it work? Okay. What is this, a video game? I hope this game doesn't ask me to press any buttons. That's my one weakness. Meanwhile, he's barely even hitting the guy with it at all. I guess the concept of dodging is another thing they're paying homage to, because none of these guys are bothering to dodge anything. Stand back, I can take the hit. Ow, this is nothing. Health bar, I don't pay attention to that. What do you think this is, a fighting game? No, we're just gonna stand here and take every single hit at us. Whoa, calm down there, sir. Calm down. It's just a game. Alright, do slow, steady breathing. Gee, it's almost like you're a character who doesn't really have a transformation. Does he? Yeah, why did you do that? This is so dumb. I'm not gonna lie, this is one of the dumbest things I've seen. Oh, to be continued. Good. I can't wait to see where else this is gonna leave off. Will they finally learn to dodge? You know, can't wait.